Oh, hi there, Bobby! Hi, everyone at home! How are you?
Yay! You're good, Nooba!
And I'm good, too! And I hope you're having a good day! Because I learned something really neat, Bobby!
You did? What did you learn about, Nooba?
I learned about the number 4!
Wow! So what is the number 4?
The number 4 is something really cool. Would you like to learn about it at home, too? You would? All right! The number 4 are 4 different things.
Like, what is this above us, Nooba?
These are 4 different circles.
4 different circles?
Watch as I count them. 1, 2, 3, 4.
4! So we use the other numbers that we learned to get to 4.
That's right, Bobby. We use our other numbers that we've learned because we've learned about 1, 2, and 3. And today, we're going to learn about number 4.
Wow! So what does the number 4 look like, Nooba?
It looks like this.
Wow! The number 4 is really cool looking!
I know! It's really cool! But I think we need to learn how to draw the number 4!
Yeah! Why don't you at home help us?
Yeah! They can follow along at home! Mr. Hands! Mr. Hands! Can you help us draw the number 4?
Hi, Bobby! Hi, Nooba! Hi, everyone at home. Today, we're going to do something really cool. We're going to draw the number 4. Wow. Now, you can follow it along at home. You need to get a piece of paper, a pencil, or a crayon, and follow me as we draw the number 4. Now, you may have to do this several times because, you know, practice makes perfect. So the first time you might not get it right, but the second time you'll do better. Now, I'm gonna do this with my magic color pencil. I love my magic color pencil. Now, take your pencil and hold it in your hand, and we're gonna start here at the top, and we're gonna go down, and then when we get down to a certain point, right there, we're gonna cut back across like this. Make kind of an angle in that neat. And then we take our magic pencil, or your pencil or crayon, and we put it right back on the top right here. And then we go straight down. And we have created the number 4. Now let me go through that again one more time. We're going to start here on this side, and we're going to go down and then angle back across. And once we've done that, we're going to take our marker back up here to the top and go all the way down. That's how you write the number 4.
The number 4 is awesome!
I know, it's like totally radical!
Radical! Did you think the number 4 is really cool too?
They do, Nooba! They think it's really awesome!
I know! I would like to count to the number 4. Would you like to help us count?
Wow! I would like to help us count too!
All right! You at home, count along with us and use our numbers that we learned before.
Yeah, that was 1, 2, and 3.
And now we know number 4. All right, how many circles are up above us?
You're right, there are 4. And let's count them.
1, 2, 3, 4. Wow! They did a really good job! Why don't you try at home by yourself? good at this. I don't know if we can teach them anything else, but we're up to number four.
I know, they're so good.
They're really awesome. Well, Bobby, I think we had lots of fun learning about the number four. Did you have lots of fun at home, too?
Wow! Well, remember that we love to count, and we have more videos!
Alrighty, and we'll see you next time! Thanks for watching!
Be sure to click on these other videos to go see some more great stuff here on ToyTime TV. Also, be sure to subscribe. Now, if you're watching on a tablet or a cell phone, you can click on this video over here as it pops up.